When you're quiet, when you're sitting, then the brilliance in you comes up. Have you noticed this? New ideas come up, not when you are preoccupied. Brilliance idea comes when mind is steady, stable, calm, serene, settled. When you are feverish, you will never get a good idea. Brilliant students fail in exam because they become feverish at one point. If they can calm themselves down a little bit and allow wisdom to reign in, allow wisdom to blossom,